Coming to the first problem, check whether the following are quadratic equations. Now, coming to the second bit, which is x square minus 2x is equal to minus 2 times of 3 minus x. On the left hand side, we have x square minus 2x. This is x square minus 2x. And on RHS, we have minus 2 times of 3 minus x. So, minus 2 times of 3 is minus 6 and minus 2 times of minus x is plus 2x. So, let us transpose the terms on the left hand side to the right hand side. Then, the equation becomes x square minus 2x plus 6 minus 2x is equal to 0. So, we can write x square minus 2x and minus 2x becomes minus 4x and plus 6 is equal to 0. We have the general form of quadratic equation as ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. So, if we compare this equation with the standard equation, we get a is equal to 1, b is equal to minus 4 and c is equal to 6. So, the final equation which is x square minus 4x plus 6 is equal to 0. On comparing with ax square plus bx plus c, we can say that the given equation is a quadratic equation.